the new stuff I brought back. That's a plague zombie.
That one. I guess that's worth something. Looks good. No more zombies.
Zombies coming in all over. Crap.
Well, that's the last of those. This one's locked. Too loud. Looks good. No more zombies. I've checked everything. Top to bottom. Sometimes this group reminds me of my friends in grad school. We studied so hard, all the time. But it was good. Even the worst all-nighters were fun with them around. This one's locked. Nothing heard that.
What's up?
Lead the way. Thank you. Yeah?
Moving on.
Hey guys, I'm home! Hey, I found one of those plague samples. I'm back, and I have the sample. How's she doing?
Well, you're not, so stay in bed. And you, go drop that sample in the supply locker.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure she needs. We should get on that as soon as possible. Okay, I have the cure in hand. Don't worry, you'll be feeling better in no time.
Is that cure ready yet? I'm not sure how much longer I can last. I feel awful. I've lost count of how much...
We're gonna save you, okay? Here.
Thanks, son. I appreciate it. Ready to get back on my...
You see what just happened? We refused to give up. And we actually won. I know this world sucks, but everyone counts. Pretty soon they might add up to something real.
What's up? Catch you later. Next supply run, you should look...
I want a world where nobody has to endure what we just went through. And that starts by making this town safe for us and anyone else living here. I saw Screamer as we came into town. They always have a lot of zombies around. Seems like a good place to start.
Helping people is a great plan, but that seems too risky to handle just yet. With some building materials, we could improve this base and feel a lot safer.
Thank you. You probably won't believe this, but when I was a kid, I was obsessed with those silly kung fu movies. I used to stay up all night watching them, practicing to become a ninja.
Like a whole lot of zombies have moved in.
Maiden, zombies are gone. Just like that, our town is a little safer for everyone. Stupid. Let no zombies come. Look, we won't last long on our own out here. We need to find some friendly locals we can work with. Big fat nada. This is a reasonable spot to look for materials.
Perfect.
Now I just have to bring these materials home.
If you'd like, I could carry that rucksack for you. If you'd like, I could carry that rucksack for you.
That was loud enough to bring company. Pretty heavy.
I'm listening. Yes. Well, it may not be everything we need, but it's something, right?
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
Should be everything we need to get started. We can use those materials to start building anytime. I suggest we start with a workshop. Okay, workshop is underway. Shouldn't take long for it to be finished. Then we can get started making useful shit.
I'm trying to find any locals willing to meet up. We just moved into town, and we're looking to find some friendly neighbors.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
We should establish some control over this area. We don't want troublemakers coming into town. I noticed a military site not far away. We should set up an outpost there ASAP. Not only will it provide a steady supply of ammo, it'll send a clear message to any strangers coming into town.
They seem friendly enough. I think we should help them out.
Yes?
That done. On to the next.
need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
I took inventory, and it looks like we could use more construction materials.
Can't let that screamer know I'm here. Works.